California tried and failed to ban for-profit ICE detention centers. What does that mean for other states? The for-profit immigrant detention ban was enacted amid reports of unsafe conditions and health violations at detention facilities, including moldy food, overuse of solitary confinement, and dangerous delays in medical care.